What's the difference here? We've got a...
The difference is from that one now.
There's a multiple.
Yeah.
Yeah, if you have a small demonstration, it'd be great.
Yeah, I saw the difference against multiple. See? For example, if you have a potato, you can do it one way or both ways.
Ah, yeah.
Left and right. This one, you can do black eyes.
Yeah.
And it's an option, you can even make French fries.
Oh, I like that.
Yes? Tomato, kiwi, every fruit, every vegetable, you can even make it.
Both
ways. If you have a little skin, the table is easy. Or you want to make a salad, take a cabbage. It has double knife. The other knife, just turn around. Don't change it. You make them for just a second. Just try to sit down. Maybe you'll coordinate for the food. You have a free chicken. Separate and put it together.
Man.
For soup, for potato, kidney, cucumber. Turn around. The other knife, turn it together again. You cut it in small. For a salad. This part is for the garlic, for the ginger. Now, with the truffle, you can make the curry. Now, vegetables, take off one. Put together again. The peanut on the
cake.
And here you have this triangular form. Chicken, apple, and example. Broken in the middle. Every fruit, every vegetable. And the fish. You can do it with the it comes with instructions. Okay, on the website we have a video with everything that you can do. So it's 15, this one is 15, and it comes with tickets. The lemon, there are three. Instead of turning around, open the cap, it's good. Close it with the cap, and it doesn't drop. And the other one, a potato spiral, chicken or cucumber. Same way, instead of turning around, you can deep fry it, you can bake it in the oven, you can make some cheese, and your thing. The other one is just one knife to peel and to slice like this. Okay? It doesn't make this cheap, it doesn't make it
Thank you very much. Yeah, no, best of luck.
Nee, das geht doch um Spezialwerkzeug an die.
Ja, brauche ich aber nicht.
Kannst du hier so Obstspaghetti mitmachen? Wenn du willst.
Peel, slice, decorate.
Thank you.
Eso es lo que yo quiero saber.
Ahora, por eso que.